Dr. B explains the nutrients. Nutrients are chemical substances found in food and beverages. They help to provide energy, structural materials, and regulating agents for our bodies. Nutrients help to support the body's growth, maintenance, and repair. Essential nutrients are those that we need to get from our foods and beverages to survive. There are six classes of nutrients. They include carbohydrates, lipids, also known as fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals, and water. With the exception of the minerals and water, the nutrients are organic. And no, I don't mean organic in the Whole Foods Trader Joe sense. Being organic means that they contain the element carbon and that they break down. They are biodegradable. Also, carbohydrates, lipids, and protein are known as the macronutrients because we need them in larger quantities. Vitamins and minerals are known as micronutrients because we need them only in small amounts. Carbohydrates are made up of the elements carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. They are divided into three categories: the monosaccharides, the disaccharides, and the polysaccharides. Though carbohydrates are used in multiple ways, one of their main purposes is to supply the monosaccharide glucose, also known as blood sugar. Glucose is broken down into our bodies to provide energy. Carbohydrates supply 4 calories per gram. Lipids are also made up of the elements carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen, although they are configured quite differently than the carbohydrates. Lipids include fats, oils, and phospholipids. Note that the phospholipids also include the element phosphorus. Like carbohydrates, lipids are used for multiple functions in our bodies, and they can also be used as a fuel source. Lipids supply 9 calories per gram, more than twice the amount of calories carbohydrates supply. Proteins are made up of amino acids, and like carbohydrates and lipids, amino acids are made up of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen, but they also contain the element nitrogen. Chains of amino acids can be as short as 2 amino acids, also known as a dipeptide, or 3 amino acids, known as a tripeptide. They can also be made up of several amino acids, known as polypeptides. Together, the peptide chains create different types of protein. Though proteins can be used as an energy source, they supply 4 calories per gram, one of the most important functions is to supply our bodies with amino acids. Our cells produce protein-based products to carry out our bodily functions and need amino acids from our diet to produce them. Unlike what the popular media promotes, vitamins do not give you energy because they don't supply calories. However, many of them play important roles in producing energy from the foods we eat. Vitamins are categorized as either water or fat-soluble. The water-soluble vitamins include the B vitamins, yes, there's more than just one, and vitamin C. The fat-soluble vitamins include vitamins A, D, E, and K. Vitamins play many significant roles in our bodies. Minerals are categorized as either major or trace. Like vitamins, they do not supply us with energy because they do not have calories. Unlike vitamins and the macronutrients, they are inorganic. That means they enter and leave our bodies in the same exact form. For example, iron entering our bodies is chemically the same as when it leaves. The major minerals include sodium, chloride, potassium, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, and sulfate. The trace minerals include iron, zinc, iodine, selenium, copper, manganese, fluoride, chromium, and molybdenum. It is important to note that other minerals may also play roles in our bodily functions in very small amounts, but they are still being investigated. Last but not least by any means is water. Did you know that we are made up mostly of water? Besides quenching our thirst, water plays so many important roles. Made up of the elements hydrogen and oxygen, water provides the environment in which all of the body's activities take place. It helps to facilitate metabolic reactions, supplies vital nutrients to the body's cells, and helps carry away waste products. The essential nutrients are needed to ensure that we stay healthy. Not getting enough of them can cause health-related issues, but conversely, so can getting too much. So to recap, the 6 classes of nutrients are the macronutrients, carbohydrates, lipids, and protein, the micronutrients, vitamins and minerals, and of course, water.